Okay, where were we? Not town. Yeah. Lava. Very good unique names for all the levels. I like it though. Looks nice. There's something up there. And down here. Wow. So far, not so bad. Oh, that was dumb. Okay, getting somewhere new. It's really raining. Shitty. Yeah, I bet the wind guy's gotta help. There we go. Easy. Damn. Got him. That was easy. I was like, there's enough space right there. Okay, level one done. Level two, we're just gonna go ahead and might as well use this. Oh, can't touch them. Spiky. Not really worth it. Not a lot of money. Okay, there's one. I see her. Just gotta find a person to get me bigger. There's one. Yeah! It's two? I'm flying through this level. Oh shit. I definitely think the bigger you are, the faster these things fall, I bet. There we go. Last but not least. Easy peasy. Say those are just spikes, they're not fucking. Am I gonna wanna push this? That's the question. A little weird, but not too hard. What the fuck do I do here? No fucking way. Oh my god. Whew! That was rough. Rough ending. But I got it. I'm gonna be rich enough I can buy a village detector for every single level. There's one in here. Oh, whatever. Damn it. Clearly there's something right there, but obviously it's not a villager. What'd the mailman get us?
Come on,
Kind of weird. Whoa, it didn't grip. Now we pull it this way. I don't foresee, unless it does more than one thing, which is possible. Yeah! Let's find out. Okay, cool. Easy. Oh well. Oh shit, can't go through him. I was like, oh well, we'll get hit once. I see him. I gotta move this. This is too loud. Village detector is definitely worth it. Oh shit. Ah! It's hardcore. Gotta be. Down. Ooh. Okay. There's one. Damn, if I die, I gotta go all the way back to the beginning. Oh wow, it gets rid of lava. Was there one in there? No. Let's get the money first. Okay. Oh, really? Nope. Okay. That's bullshit! Fuck. Hey, so you gotta go both ways, it seems. Oh. Okay. Ugh, that level was rough. Hundred percent. Two more. Maybe three more? I guess I didn't look too well. Whoa. Damn, I was thinking I had to, like, fuck these guys up. But it was way easier than that. Okay, it's nothing. 2. This level is definitely one of the harder ones so far. Whoa, the lava came first? That doesn't make any sense. Here we go again on our own. Oh my God. I didn't think it'd keep rising that high. Well, we did it. Where could this person be? There's a person right here somewhere. Ah, easy. Easy. Maybe. It's one more. Whatever. So, oh, I swear to God, it said that one. I see him. Okay, come on. Oh, that was close. I almost fucked that up. Easy. My village is about to be popping. Two more. There's 8 levels. Come on. Whoa, stop. Easy. One. Oh, I see him. Two. Goodness. Wheel now. Okay, easy. Boom. Easy. Perfect. So, this game's whatever at this point. I was really excited for it, but now it's a little monotonous towards the end. We are almost done, so it's probably why I'm feeling it. I have a hard time finishing games. feel like I need that to go when the geyser's going. Fuck. Okay. Damn. Oh, there's two back to back. That makes sense. Seems like it's right here. Let's try the other side. Ah. Just to get you small again. Can't even tell where I'm looking. It's a lot of money. Start a house with that. Start a family. Oh my goodness. Oh, is he just gonna fall? Or is he gone? Okay, got everything. Oh, this is the boss. Oh shit. And there's lava, so I got insta deaths too. Shit, and that's it. It's just over. Yeah, this is hard as fuck. Tell I've done this a couple times. Oh, whatever. Fuck. Oh my god. That was rough. I'm gonna try to finish this, and hopefully you can't hear my daughter's tablet in the background. I'm never filming again while she's awake. Pip, wow, you just won't die, will you? But that's a good thing. Hurry, follow me. She's a ghost? She died. I have a confession to make. I am not in love with you, if that's where you thought this was going. I mean, sure, you're kind of handsome in an occasional one-by-one way, and you're nice and brave. I'm getting off topic. My confession is the heroes you've met up to now on your journey, they weren't real. I've been using my magic, what little I have left, to project the illusion of great heroes to inspire you. I'm not even here right now. This is just a projection of me. I'm actually locked inside Queen Doriza's castle. You must hate me now, right? I'd hate me if I were you, and if you were someone else, I guess. Anyways, I thought you should know the truth. You have more bravery in one pixel than most have in their entire body. Which is good, because you're often just one pixel. Oh no, here she comes. Okay, we're in the final stretch of this game. Lava ladder. I should have like 90% of the town by now. What's the name of the last place? Castle. Okay. Next time, I'm going to be finishing up Castle and beating this game. Thanks for watching. All right.